It's too quiet. What kind of tree is that? I bet Dad would know.
He isn't a tree mechanic, dude.
He knows way more than you. I wish we could see him now.
Always knew exactly where to go. He was a living compass. Man.
Where are we going?
What are we doing out here?
The river must be a bit further. Let's take a look around.
Taste one, please.
Hold on. I'm coming. They're okay. Go ahead.
Pretty healthy food. That's cool.
We must be so far from our house.
Don't have much. This is better than nothing.
Picnic and hiking site. Well, I bet nobody comes out here to picnic anymore. Well, that's good for us.
No camping? Uh-oh.
Don't worry. Nobody's gonna find us out here.
Do not feed or disturb the animals?
What? What kind of animals? Like bears? Or coyotes? Or...
More like squirrels, rabbits, critters. Just don't bug them and they won't bug us. They're way more scared of us than we are of them.
Unless they're angry or hungry.
Okay, come on. Don't freak yourself out. Let's go.
Looks like a message for Minecraft players.
Sean, did you go to summer camp around here?
Oh, God, no. No, not here. Don't remind me. That was a summer in hell.
Maybe that's why Dad never sent me.
Because I told him he better not. Just bugs and bullies.
Tail's always making a fuss for nothing. He'll thank me later.
My feet hurt.
We're not that desperate yet.
Feels so good to sit and not walk. Man, this bench is like a rock.
Sean? Ooh, Sean! Let's play hide and seek! Bet you can't find me.
No, not right now. We stick together.
You're no fun.
Not today, I'm not. Sorry.
Whatever. Whoa! Sean, did you see that? Here, kitty.
Here, kitty kitty.
Aw, that raccoon must be starving.
Raccoons are way smarter than us. He'll find more food.
What if the raccoon came with us? He could be our pet.
Oh, man, raccoons are not a pet. You ever see their claws?
Yeah, but this one liked me.
Until you ran out of food. Let it go, Daniel.
Hey, there's another one here. Ho-ho-ho. Looks like a charged creeper was here.
That showed me how to read these when I was 8. What? How could a vine do that?
I'm talking about Minecraft.
I do not want to get stuck out here. We gotta find a campsite.
Sean, look, look! I discovered a secret path!
Coming!
That's one big tree!
Okay. Now it's your turn. Hop on down. I'll catch you.
How come nobody is out here? Huh?
It's October. People don't hike as much.
So why are we?
Because we can. We're badass warriors, dude.
Cool.
Hey, Daniel. You hear that?
Is that a bird's nest?
Oh, yeah. They're everywhere out here.
At least they have a home.
Come on. We're too big for a nest.
This is pretty high up.
Come on. I got you.
Phew. Thanks. You see that? Looks like a clicker. Creepy.
Yeah.
What the hell is that? I should have listened in biology class.
Yeah.
Stop it.
Dude, you struck out. That did not scare me.
Liar, liar! I saw your face.
That was, surprise. Maybe you scared me for, like, 1 second.
I got you, I eat you. Don't mess with the zombie. Sean, it's getting really dark. Ooh. Looks like a cave. Kinda spooky.
No. Actually, it's kind of perfect.
For what?
For us, man.
We're gonna stay in there? I don't know.
Come on, Daniel. Look, this could be
our secret base.
We could fight off any skeletons or creepers with some good traps.
Cool. In that case, we definitely need to get a fire going first, right?
Right. Yes! So what do we need?
You know, shit to make a fire. Twigs, branches.
Are you sure we can do this?
Who can stop us?
Nobody.
Okay. Let's unpack. Finally. Coming!
Hey, Sean, let's have a race. Whoever finds 3 logs is the winner. Cool?
Okay. You're brave to challenge me. So let's do it. No way you're gonna beat me.
It's too quiet.
Now this is perfect. Ooh, Daniel is in it winning.
Three.
Nice and dry. All right, how much you got?
It's all there.
Yeah, okay. That should be enough for the night.
See, told you, I won.
All right, we have a little time to explore before we light up the fire.
Cool, I'll go check the river.
time, this place is like our own giant camp. We should catch some fish for dinner.
Fish, fish. Come out, fish.
You're like a fish magnet, bro. Hey, look at that one. It's huge.
What? Where?
There!
Ah, Sean! That's freezing. You suck. Ugh. I've had enough nature for one day. We must be so far from our house.
All right, Inanno. We're cave people now. Time to make fire.
Okay. Can I help?
Ah. Let me take care of this. I have bigger lungs.
And a bigger mouth.
I heard that.
I didn't say whatever. I could've.